हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? आई थिंक ऑल यू आर फाइन। इन दिस वीडियो वी लर्न अबाउट स्टीम टर्बाइन एफिशिएंसीज। दिस इज ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन व्हिच फ्रीक्वेंटली आस्क्ड इन थर्मल पावर इंटरव्यू। सो इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट टू नो हाउ टू फाइंड a steam turbine thermal efficiency. It is not hard to find a steam turbine thermal efficiency because there is a very simple formula which is used to find a thermal efficiency of a steam turbine. So in this video we discuss about this formula which you can use and easily find your turbine thermal efficiency. So let's start to know how to find steam turbine efficiency. So before we progress, first we know a general formula of a efficiency. So all we know, efficiency is equal to output by input. So efficiency general formula is output by input. Using this general formula we can find a steam turbine efficiency. So now a steam turbine here I write ST means steam turbine efficiency is equal to 860 divided by THR into 100, 860 kilo calorie. THR means turbine heat rate. Here 860, I tell it later what is 860. So first you know THR means turbine heat rate, which means 1 kilowatt hour power generation of a turbine required which amount of heat in turbine inlet. Now I tell what is 860 kilocalorie. All we know, energy unit. Energy unit is joule. So joule is equal to power into time. Here 1 kilo watt hour is equal to how many power? 1 kilowatt into 1 hour. We can write 1 hour is equal to 3600 second. Here second and kilowatt or is equal to kilojoule, because power means watt into second is joule. So 1 kilowatt into 3600 is equal to 3600 kilojoule. We know 1, here I write 1 1 calorie is equal to 4.2 joule. All we know, 1 calorie is equal to 4.2 joule. So 36 kilojoule, how many calorie? It is 3600 kilojoule divided by 4.2 kilojoule is equal to 860 kilocalorie. It is approximately 860 kilocalorie. So you know what is 860 kilocalorie? How I convert 1 kilowatt hour into kilocalorie? So after learning this, you can now easily find a turbine efficiency, turbine thermal efficiency, which is called a cycle efficiency also. By using this formula and you know your turbine heat rate, you can easily find your turbine thermal efficiency. So it's better to understand how to calculate a steam turbine thermal efficiency. Let's take an example. Let a power plant turbine having THR twenty-two hundred kilocalorie per kilowatt hour. So now using this THR in this formula, we can easily find what is the thermal efficiency of that turbine. So now we can put this value in this equation or in this formula, 860 kilocalorie divided by 2200 into 100 is equal to, it is its value approximately 39%. So it indicates the thermal efficiency of that steam turbine, which turbine heat rate is 2200 kilocalorie per kilowatt hour. So at last, I think this video will be helpful to you to find your turbine thermal efficiency. So if you interested this type of video, you can subscribe my channel. So thank you. Bye bye.